You'll have mix of dry goods, pastas, rice, beans.
I would say probably dry goods and water is always impacted. Those are typically the two most important. As the water recedes and we have access to some of those areas.
Along with food and water, the food bank also has hygiene products on hand to send out.